Hey guys, your boy Cooper, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Chroma, where last time off I defeated Crystal Palace and Stoke in the Premier League to continue my unbelievable run of games, and I just can't lose. I can't help it if I'm that good. But I am, as you can see, going to Germany for the first leg in the last 16 of the Champions League, where I'm playing Wolfsburg. Excuse me. And I have a FA Cup game against Chesterfield as well. Well, I think it's Chesterfield. Yeah, it is. It's Chesterfield. I was trying to think if I was thinking of the right team. I think I am. I'm like 90% sure. Which, you know, you're probably say, in the Champions Cup, 100% round sure.
16, it really hots up from here on.
Like, well, it does, and this is where your better players.
Lower league teams that have the fun. That our name's starting to see, but I think it is Chesterfield.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Ricardo Rodriguez starts with Sebastian Kuhn as the right defenders. Luis Gustavo plays alongside Joshua Gilavogi in the middle of the park. Luke de Jong is the lone striker today. Big reshuffle for Liverpool.
We'll see. Yeah, but let's get through this.
Vallejo in defence.
Now, as per
plays up front.
For normal in two-legged affairs, I want to get a nice, there's good advantage in this first leg. From this first leg, so that I can emulate the second leg.
Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two. This is a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
This is why I've sent out the best.
To go into the lead now.
The overall best second team I can put out. Plus, it's also. Oh, helped by the fact that I do have a lower wasted team in the FA Cup. No offense to
just so hard in the week on set pieces, but if the delivery is like that, you got no chance.
I was very interested, Alan, looking for. Oh, he's through.
Offer a good chance for me to play a stronger team against Wolfsburg. And then, you know, some of the lower players that I have in my club.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
In the FA Cup. Come on, win that.
And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Luis Gustavo. Luke de Jong. Tackle goes in. Good forward play from them.
Sturridge. Why did he... First touch control. If the first touch control doesn't screw me there, that could easily be 1-0.
Baba. Sturridge.
Should have put more power into that. And then I would have gotten an overkeeper instead of been gathering it like
Daniel Caligiuri.
It was nothing. It was like a pass, but from the opposite team.
Now Gilavogi.
Piffle.
Emre Moore in quickly. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Caligiuri! That's a shot well off the mark. Davide Calabria. Sturridge. Attacking now. It's a great sight in the snow.
Sturridge still has the ball, whip it in.
Blocked well by the defender.
Oh,
to come because of that deflection.
Yassel from the corner.
And it's a heading chance now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Verinha. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
That's going to be a free kick. Ah, I hate it when I get things right.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Hate by getting things wrong.
That will help ease the pressure. Now Guilavogui. Joshua Guilavogui. Luis Gustavo. They've got the ball back by that interception. And the cross is in.
Three more.
Well, the cross look. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Of course he goddamn jumped over.
Daniel Sturridge.
Sturridge.
And it's a header.
More.
So it's half time and we're still waiting.
Not a strong first half for goals. I need to come out better in the second. In the 45. I'm gonna get
teams
the goals I want, 4 or 5.
Half of this Champions Cup match, a place in the quarterfinals.
A little bit tense at times, but tactical in the first half. Might open up now.
Here's Andre Moore. He might be through. Daniel Sturridge is the player offside.
As soon as
just
I stop,
look across the line.
Being offside.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Could be dangerous.
Yeah, that is just a fit. Dewara.
Sturridge!
Oh my god.
Crucial, it would put them in front, of course. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Wolfsburg have the right idea. It's time for some changes. But what changes? Moore and Sturridge have done absolutely nothing in this game, so I'm replacing them both. Actually, no, Dewara for his mistake earlier, even though the error was of no fault of his own. It was the game fucking
ready to come on.
It was still him who was
disappointed with that touch. Robin
the man who caused the
Julian Draxler.
So he will be
Verinha. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Oh, he's through. Gets his foot in there. The breakaway, it doesn't quite happen for this team. Luis Gustavo. Caligiuri. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Arnold. Julian Draxler. And they've cut it out. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Excellent interception. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Yes, go on.
Here is Diawara.
Him on the counter.
This could be.
Oh, Emery Moore. One on one with the keeper. Surely. Get in, Emery, you fucking beast.
And they now lead the game.
It took 68 fucking minutes for some reason. I finally broke down these German twats.
Good balance from the striker, not such from the goalkeeper.
He seemed to be distracted by the conditions, by the effect the snow was having on the ball there.
And after about 10 minutes, my substitutes can come on. Was that This causes the first break at bay. Simon Moore, he just scored. No, he's going off.
For the moment that he provided with
no, he scored. He still had a relatively bad game.
To get the first goal of the game.
Yeah, David, straight away a tackle. No way. No freaking way. I was going to say. Grealish! Oh, you were lucky I don't have another substitution.
You wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
Gone for the through pass.
Where?
How they love to play on the break. And shoots!
Damn it! 2-0. There we go. That's looking more comfortable, wasn't it? 2-0 advantage.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gap.
Roughly about halfway to where I want to be. Anyway, about
that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
15 minutes plus stoppage time.
Time ticking on.
That should be enough to get two or three more goals, depending on how fast I can get.
Well, this attack, this could be a chance.
More Canu.
Great save. Oh.
Good save from the Wolfsburg keeper.
Corner now for Liverpool.
He's kept them in this. Just to be brutally honest.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Excellent, Arnold. Whoops, it in.
No challenge by the goalkeeper. Trying to thread it through here.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Oh, yes.
It could be in. Jota. What a...
Oh. Keeper came out so quickly. Bridge.
And the cross is in.
Tried oh my god. It.
And in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
What kind of.
In with a chance.
Oh yeah! 3-0. I mean, I'm still going to have to play the second leg, but. 3-0 is a really good advantage.
The goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Those three away goals. Yes. I mean, we saw recently how crucial away goals can be. Just ask Manchester City.
For his tally late on the match here.
I don't know why I said that.
They've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Honestly, think of any reason.
And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. Well, that's a really good start. They've won the first leg here, and they've won it well.
Yeah, thought they played well out there today, Martin, and they'll be full of confidence for that second leg.
Well, I think he was...
3-0, I'll take it. You know, it's not the biggest win, but it's a crucial step in the right direction. It's one step into the next round of the Champions League.
Wolfsburg 0, Liverpool 3.
I have to do my part in the second leg. And I should have no issues, you know? No issues whatsoever. I shouldn't have them. Quickly swap around some players. Will hopefully have recovered enough stamina be okay for the next game. If you're wondering why I switched to the main, the selected team to the main team, that way, the game will think that's the team I'm planning to use. That way, I don't get any of my main players coming to me and saying, "Oh, you freaking dropped me, apparently." Because, as the manager, apparently, you can't rest players. Why would you want to do that? I know, it's a crazy idea. But, apparently I can't do that. Mad. Anyway. Bizarre. There's stupid features in this game. Game aside. Let's get into the next round of the FA Cup. Is this the quarterfinal? Or is this the last 16? I think this is the last 16. No, it might be the... Am I February or March? I'm completely lost. I have no idea.
Well, now we are down to the last 16 in the Emirates FA Cup, the fifth round stage.
Well, both these teams have played really well to get to this point, and I'll be hoping to...
Oh, crap, I forgot to switch the fort with...
Featured match play, Liverpool.
My goalkeeper, Fayor.
For the home side...
Damn it.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performance.
Okay, I owe him two consecutive games in the next two.
Can at first glance look cautious, but
games for
the attitude of the players out there.
He'll play in the
got a foothold in this game.
More than likely, he will play in the second leg of against
the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Wolfsburg when they come to Anfield, and he'll play in
a lot of defenders between
whichever comes first, the first leg of the quarterfinal or the next round in this.
And the goalkeeper has done well.
Whichever comes first, we shall see. It's like a big enough stick. This thing's like a hell of a big stadium for a league. One?
Attacking now.
I'm not too sure where they are in real life. If Chester Hill aren't in League One, I apologize. In fact,
we all thought he was going to score.
Let me do a bit of quick research. As it's as they're doing the kickout, I will go onto my phone and do a bit of research. Yep. My phone app.
Mitchell. Attacking well here.
Still have to pay attention to make sure
defender
I don't
to it first.
Nothing. I run into no issues.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Best way to do this would be to go to the rankings
in this part of the pitch.
Scouring fixtures to try and find them.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss.
Let's
by
see. Chesterfield are currently in.
Whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Yeah, they are in League One. For now, perhaps, because they're 10 points off safety. Ooh. Tough crowd. So, yeah, League One side, but this seems like a big enough stadium. Man.
The break is this
looks like it could easily people
run
to
by the defender. And that will be a corner.
Premier League club. What stadium is this?
And he goes for goal with his head.
This isn't the semi-final, is this? Am I?
That time.
Have I completely he gone past a lot of rounds? Is this the semi-final? Is this Wembley? I mean, this doesn't look like one.
Tackle goes in.
things over.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Technical areas.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
In front. It's a goal, and they're in front.
I know what that's called. That is called a Moyag ball, and that is called 1-0 on the half hour mark. It's an hour.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper.
I'm trying to speed this game him up.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
I mean, this was bound to happen. I mean, let's be honest.
McGinn.
How many people would really, like...
It's looking good, this move.
I mean, in real life, you'd probably put all your money on fucking Chesterfield because Liverpool are that inconsistent.
Well, why?
But in game,
well, it is Liverpool.
I'm just too damn good.
There's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this.
Yeah, they.
Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course.
Yeah. My second pair of players don't have quite the quality of
the
squad, you know. They definitely do not have a Sadio Mane on this team. You know.
Strong, fair challenge balls.
And Daniel Sturridge is a earlier form has seemingly evaporated.
And he's done that. Promising build-up until that challenge. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time.
Half-time, 1-0. Yeah, it must be the last 16, otherwise all these other games wouldn't be on. There would only be a few on if this was the quarterfinal. So it must be the last 16. So this is just
second half now.
A really nice stadium for a League
in
One.
The Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, the first time they played at a good tempo.
Although saying that, this is season 3, so they could be anywhere by now. I mean, they could be in the championship for all I know. And maybe they got a new stadium. I don't know. I don't know if the team's...
Well, it doesn't happen often where you're faced with that kind of opportunity. And he was pleased to take it.
I mean...
Mitchell in quickly. Decision.
Anyone who's played
fair tackle
career mode in this year's FIFA will tell you if they pay attention to the
a throw in
ins and outs of the money situation at the club. Sometimes you'll see stadium maintenance. I've seen it in almost every career mode. I'm like,
not rushing it here, moving from one.
They're actually
to the
working
other
on the safe.
That's very good.
I don't know if the team's actually getting it.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here.
Or maybe it's like
just lost the concentration.
Virtually saying, yeah, well,
they're going to work hard to try and get it back. Substitution now. For the home team.
I initially thought it was just Anfield because it was being worked on in real life at the start of when FIFA first came out. Anfield was
coming up for you on EA Sports, including the
stuff on Anfield was not quite finished yet.
A fine save.
It's just the closing on being finished.
Probing
that cup game won't count for Feyenoord's two games in a row because that's a cup final.
After the tackle,
which is gonna make the next
episode
can't miss.
Into the attacking third. It's a quick break. And here's the shot. Goal.
2-0.
Well, took the chance nicely.
Well, that's given me a nice
much more of a basis
gap
for the rest of this match
between me and Chesterfield.
Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a
what
keeper makes a mistake, and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
second goal in the FA Cup for David. And yeah.
Restarting at 2-0. Nolan. Mitchell. It's looking good, this move. And it's now with Liverpool. And here comes the counter-attack.
Oh, good ball.
Shot off now. He's kept it out.
Good set. Hey, back into the box. Ah.
By the goalkeeper. Great hands. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Have a look at these statistics here. 9 shots, 6 on target for Liverpool.
We look at the quality of chances, and yes, they've got about half on target, but I think they actually should have done a bit better than that, you know.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. This could be it.
Well, yeah.
And it's a shot now.
Oh, another easy goal for David. 3-0. That's definitely game over for Chesterfield.
Really good. They picked the right place every time now.
And we're going to have a tough time getting back into this game. And 2-0. But 3-0, well, that's them dead and buried.
Another angle on it here. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0.
Puts me in the quarterfinals of the FA Cup.
Here's O'Shea.
And en route to winning it for a third consecutive season. Just like I'm en route to the Premier League for 3 consecutive seasons and the League Cup for 3 consecutive seasons.
But they haven't looked like doing it.
I'll be looking for also for a second consecutive championship.
We have 9 remaining minutes. Through pass. Defender to it first. A shot. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. As for Liverpool, this is them at their very best. No need to stop. Wonderful chance.
Costa Pereira, 4-0. The scoreline is starting to actually
some pretty gaping wounds here.
Show the goal fin class, which, you know, again, I don't really mean any disrespect to Chesterfield. It's just, you know, they're at. I guess at average. I mean, best case scenario for them, they'd be in the championship. Worst case scenario, they would have gotten relegated to.
Looking for more at 4-0.
Two average situation, they're still in League One.
Weigh heavily expectation and all that.
In whichever case, they just aren't a match.
Manager will be delighted because.
But that shouldn't be any issue.
It easily at all.
They shouldn't take that as a.
They've shown
that this on their part, on my part to them, because no one in the Premier League is a match for me either, so don't even worry about it. If anything, you're on the same playing field as everyone else from this country whose name isn't Liverpool FC. Villa and Stoke are going to replace Southampton if knocked out Charlton. Hull have knocked out Sheffield Wednesday. Man City are out. They've lost to Nottingham Forest 1-0. Your game's still to happen. United are playing Derby. Everton are hosting Leeds. And Spurs are playing Palace.
The Football Association.
Of course, any Arsenal fans looking for your team, I knocked them out in the last.
Chesterfield 0, so. Liverpool 4.
Yeah, sorry about that. Nottingham
Forest 1, Manchester City 0.
I don't know why I'm
Sheffield Wednesday 1, Hull City 2. Southampton 3, Charlton Athletic 1. Middlesbrough 1, West Bromwich Albion 2.
Diawara goes up to a 79 rated player. Beautiful. And now everyone is fully fit and ready for the cup final in the next episode. I don't know what the other game for the next episode is. Maybe it'll pop up in the thing. West Ham. Mate, I was resting you. Seriously. This is what I was talking about. Matip was coming to say, hang on a second, why have I not played the last two games? Here's a hint. You're a good player. That might sound like a weird defense, but, you know, I'm not going to waste you on freaking Chesterfield. Don't even worry about it. Focus on this game against Chelsea, and the following game against West Ham will probably be the second team, because you lot will be way too tired for that. So I guess that game will be with Feyenoord's first game of his two consecutive second team games. And yeah. Until the next episode, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.